The Marikina City Government records 17 new COVID-19 cases that were transmitted in public areas like malls, a hospital, and possibly through public transport. Marikina Mayor Marcy Teodoro says local authorities have been conducting aggressive contact tracing, speaking with close contacts of coronavirus patients within 14 days from their date of infection. Officials found that some cases come from just 3 to 4 families.
Hindi tayo nagpapabayaran eh. Yung sa link map na ginagamit natin, simula pa dun sa index patient natin. Ibig sabihin, yung unang pasyente natin, nakatrace pa rin dun kung sino yung mga nakasalumuha niya.
As of June 27, Marikina has a total of 349 confirmed patients with 154 active cases and 32 deaths. Among those who tested positive for the new coronavirus is a mall worker.
Cashier siya dun sa mall na pinagtatrabahuhan. Kaya maaaring ang exposure niya at ang interface niya sa mga tao ay mataas. Dahil bilang cashier, siya tumatanggap ng bayad.
Another Marikina resident who tested positive for the virus is a maintenance worker of the Light Rail Transit or LRT2.
Meron kaming isang kaso rito na nagtatrabaho sa maintenance ng LRT yung individual, kaya na sa profile niya at sa contact tracing na ginagawa ng Marikina ay maring nakuha doon sa lugar kung saan siya nagtatrabaho.
The LRT management has declined to comment, saying it is waiting for information from authorities. But its spokesperson insists they are strictly following health protocols to prevent the spread of the virus.
Bago palang mag-quarantine doon, ginagawa na namin yung disinfection at saka social distancing. And then nung nagkaroon na tayo ng itong mga protocols on social distancing at saka disinfection, mas naging aggressive pa kami on implementing social distancing measures, yung ating disinfection ng ating mga trains, ng ating mga stations.
Aside from contact tracing, the city government of Marikina is also preparing to use the publicly owned Marikina Hotel not just as a quarantine facility, but also as a treatment and monitoring center for asymptomatic COVID-19 patients as increased transmission is likely to occur. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.